morning students. Today I am going to teach you on the topic prepositions. So what is preposition? A preposition is a word where a person, animal, a place or a thing is. So students, a preposition means the person is having, where the thing is being kept over there, where the person is being over there. So we will study with the help of this example. Ma'am is sitting on the horse. So here ma'am is a noun. And preposition, what is preposition over here? On. And where he is sitting? On horse. The horse. So where we are getting the answer of where? So man is sitting on the horse. Where is the man sitting? Man is sitting on the horse. The second example is, he is sitting on it. So he is a pronoun, on is preposition, and it is also a pronoun. So where he is sitting? He is sitting on. Preposition words connect a noun or a pronoun to another noun or pronoun. So now students, let us now learn the usage of these prepositions with the help of examples. So here the book is on the table. So where is the book? The book is on the table. So the preposition word is on. The second example is, the teddy is in the cupboard. Where is the teddy? The teddy is in the cupboard. So the preposition word over here is in. Now the next example is, tree. So where is the rabbit? The rabbit is under a tree. So the preposition word over here is under. So now we have learned that what are preposition words? In, on, behind, under, over, all these are the preposition words. Now I hope students, you all have understood that what is preposition. So now I will give you some exercises related to the preposition and you will note down in your English grammar.